God damn.
Nicola Priest. Yeah. This is by
far. I think as TikTok continues to grow, pretty much every criminal ever is going to be able to be traced back to a TikTok account. So literally every criminal from this point forward, I imagine, will be able to watch TikTok videos of them doing the Doja Cat dance or some shit at some point. Because it's just everyone has one now. So literally every single murderer is also going to be a TikToker by extension. That's a pretty wild future.